An old cowpoke went riding one hot and windy day. Upon a ridge he rested as he went along his way. When all at once somebody heard a bright-eyed cows he saw a plowing through the ragged skies and up the cloudy draw. And their hoofs were made of steel. Their horns were bright and shiny, and their hot breath he could feel. A bolt of fear went through him as they thundered through the sky. For as he saw the riders running hard, he could hear their mournful cry. Their eyes were blurred, their shirts all soaked with sweat. They're riding hard to catch that herd, but they ain't caught him yet. They got to ride forevermore on the range up in the sky, on horses snorting fire. And as they ride, I hear them cry. Yippee-yi-yay. As the riders loped on by, he heard one call his name. If you want to save your soul from hell by riding on the range, then cowboy, better change your ways, and with the shoe we'll ride, trying to catch the devil's herd across these endless skies. Yippee-yi-yay. Riders in the sky.